Now, we've all seen the clip where Lana exposes going on a date with Kevin Durant, and he, like, brought another girl that he's been fucking along in case Lana didn't want to go back to his, like, apartment in Brooklyn or whatever.
That's how you do it,
but she also dated Blake Griffin. So that means the two suspects are...